As the moon rose high in the sky, a group of teenagers dared each other to explore the abandoned shrine at the edge of town. Inside, they stumbled upon a strange white kimono and a cup of sake. Suddenly, they heard a piercing scream, and the door slammed shut. One by one, they were picked off by a vengeful spirit, their bodies found the next day with no signs of struggle. The legend of the Onryo had claimed its latest victims, and the town lived in fear of the angry spirit's wrath.